Get this building for NIOS Regional Center Chennai. All those things, it's really, it takes time for me to explain. But he has taken a lot of effort to bring this center over here in Chennai, and he has been still guiding Chennai region, and I wish that he will continue to do that. And already in the morning he said, Ravi, after seeing all these things, Chennai region is going to take a lead over the other region and all those things. That is the way you have a potentiality in the building space and all those things. Sir, may your word come true, and I thank you, sir, for coming over here and creating the occasion. Please accept the talk, sir.
Kendra will invocate the program with the Sanskrit slogan.
நேற்றில்லார் பொங்கலவாகட்டும் நிகழ்வில்லாமதனிஜமாகட்டும் அகிலம் எல்லாம் எங்கள் யாழாகட்டும் அகிலம் எல்லாம் எங்கள் யாழாகட்டும்
And our most honorable guardian of this event and our regional center, Sri Muthulinga sir. I hope I have been able to pronounce it correctly, but I'm sorry. And all invited guests, our partner institutions from the state, institution where we are located, and also the state government, which has supported very vigorously for the making this particular regional center functional. Friends, in fact, earlier this state was under Kochi Regional Center. Mr. Ravindran is here, is the regional director of Kochi Regional Center, and we have been thinking, and subsequently it was thought appropriately by Government of India to make it an independent institution for meeting the educational requirement of the people, those who have missed their first chance education. In fact, since then, this is our 25 years of our existence, and we have been working hard. We have done tremendous work in making the education available to the doorstep. Maybe we are not that significantly penetrated into the southern part of India, but by establishing this regional center, I am sure the Chennai or the state of Tamil Nadu will take maximum benefit out of the NIS system.